6:50 right here on Your Quiet Storm. JV here with you, and you know, 431-3339, that's the number. That's the number to call to make tonight just a little more special for yourself. Thinking about a song, special moment, as we reach this, well, this auspicious occasion, if you will. Coming up on Valentine's Day, and you know, Amanda called us. Valentine's Day is unfortunately never without a little heartache here and there. Amanda wants to know how Mitch can break her heart.
I heard he sang a lullaby. I heard he sang it from his heart. When I found out, thought I would die, because that lullaby was heard he sealed it with a kiss. He gently kissed her cherry lips. I found that so hard to believe, because his kiss belonged to me. How could an angel break my heart? Why didn't he catch my falling star? I wish I didn't wish so hard. Maybe I wish our love apart. How could an angel break my heart? Mm.
there's a rose that blooms in May. He keeps her picture in a frame, and when he sleeps he calls her name. I wonder if she makes him smile the way he used to smile.
Freedom Radio, your hits from the home front, and you're listening to The Quiet Storm.
This ain't the honeymoon, past the infatuation phase. Right in the thick of love, at times we get sick of love. It seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehaved, and you made your mistakes, and we both still got room left to grow. And though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first, and we'll make this thing work. But I think we should take it slow. We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go, 'cause we're ordinary people. Maybe we should take it slow. Take it slow. Oh. Oh, this time we'll take it slow, take it slow. Oh, oh, this time we'll take it slow. This ain't a movie, no, no fairy tale conclusion, y'all. It gets more confusing every day. Sometimes it's heaven sent, then we head back to hell again. We kiss, then we make up on the way. I hang up, you call. We rise and we fall, and we feel like just walking away. But as our love advances, we take second chances. Though it's not a fantasy, I still want you. Take it slow.
Could it be the weather? Oh, yes, it is. 7 o'clock right here on Your Quiet Storm, and got ambushed by the AFN staff. I'm very appreciative. Woo! It's the last show. At least my last show, but it's not the last show. As a matter of fact, DJ Boo and JD will be taking over tomorrow on a very special edition of Your Quiet Storm. They're going to do a great job. Bagram, your weather for tomorrow. A mix of snow and rain accumulating an inch or two. About the same for Kabul. High of 43 tomorrow. You might have to, well, it is Valentine's Day. You may have to find somebody to stay real close to. Kandahar, mostly sunny, delightful day down there. 69 degrees. And Jalalabad, well, it might rain a little bit, but it's going to be about 68. Not too bad at all. And then we get to Manas. What is it with Manas? Colder with snow accumulating an inch. Well, heck, 4 inches to 8 inches. Definitely cooling down, if you will. But you know, we get to the music. It's all about the music right here. 431-3339. Thank you so much for listening tonight, and we continue. Charlie Wilson, Without You, on Your Quiet Storm.
It feels like a lifetime. 1,000 days have passed by since I held you close to me. If I could see that smile from my friend, I know that I could live again. I need you here with me. Heaven knows what to say.